What's up guys, today I'm going to be teaching you how to change your hertz for VR. So what you want to do is you want to click on the area that says your time and the battery. You want to click on settings, then you want to click on system, then you want to go down to headset tracking, and then it says tracking frequency, and then you can change your hertz from 50 to 60 if you're on Quest 2, and then, yeah.